We are the Brewery Arts Center. Here's what's coming up this October. Saturday, October 11th, Kiana, traditional Celtic music, at 7 p.m. in the Maisie Harris Jesse Black Box Theater. The BAC presents Nevada History Shows in the Performance Hall. This Saturday, October 11th, Kim Capel presents Charlie Darkey Parkhurst, Stagecoach Driver, at 7 p.m. with upcoming shows about Sarah Winnemucca Hopkins and The Major and the Gambler, a one-man play. Coming up on October 19th, the Brewery Arts Center and the Reno Video Game Symphony present Video Games in Concert at 5 p.m. in the Carson City Community Center. Admission is free with a suggested donation of $5. On October 24th, in the Grand Ballroom, the Brewery Arts Center and Foodies Bistro present Festival of Lights. Light up your evening with a culinary treat in Carson City's only Grand Ballroom. This 7-course meal and entertainment will be unlike anything else in the city, and a portion of the proceeds will go to benefit the programs at the Brewery Arts Center. It's a Bluegrass Weekend on October 24th and 25th in the Maisie Harris Jesse Black Box Theater. On Friday, October 24th, Ron Spears and Friends in Concert at 7 p.m. And then on Saturday, October 25th, from 3 to 6 p.m., everyone is invited to an old-time jam session with the Sierra Sweethearts. And don't forget to register for the Carson Creepy Film Festival by Monday, October 13th. And then come out and watch all the films on Saturday, October 25th, at 7 p.m. in the Performance Hall. For more information and for tickets, check out our website, breweryarts.org.